Yeah, so my name is Carsten Corino and I'm the founder of Sun Oyster Systems. My colleague Amelie, there, raising her arm, and I want to present you the Sun Oyster. The Sun Oyster uses parabolic mirrors to concentrate the direct sunlight onto a line. In that line, we have a receiver which can either generate electricity and heat at the same time, we have a patent on that, or just heat. It took us quite some time to optimize all the components, but now we have a solid proof of concept for the Sun Oyster. It is the Solar Keymark certificate, which shows that the technology is proven, working well, and has a good output. This opens for our customers the door to attractive grants. In Germany, the grants amount to 30 to 55% on the total investment, which leads to attractive payback rates for the investors. But also other countries in Europe are discovering that renewable heat is the sleeping giant of energy transition. So they are creating attractive schemes to support renewable heat in different applications. We've listed just some of these schemes, and the condition for accessing the funds is in all cases the Solar Keymark, which we just received. A big advantage of the Sun Oyster is that we can put in the area which surrounds the mirror and which we need anyhow for the tracking, additional PV modules. When we do that, we have at least the double output of total energy compared to our competitor PV. And in the future, many buildings will have to be self-sustainable. And in this case, the high energy efficiency of the Sun Oyster will be a big competitive advantage. We want to use our tracking know-how also for conventional PV modules. PV is strong. We heard many presentations on this today. And so we offer a solution which can increase the yield of PV by 30%. And in addition, the system is so low that it needs no building permit in Germany, neither on the roof nor on the ground. And our standardized system follows a kind of IKEA approach and will be cheaper than many installations on roofs. And this shall be our masterpiece, the Sun Oyster 8. The prototype will be installed in October. The Sun Oyster 8 can also generate heat and electricity, but has some advantages compared to the 16. For example, it can also be installed on tilted roofs. It will commission itself as soon as the sun is shining, and of course, it looks nice. What you see here is the model white, but we can also offer other design versions, such as the model Alu, where the idea is that Tesla drivers will like to put it on their carports, or upon special request from Russia and the Gulf region, we also want to offer a model gold, which will be like a big golden nugget on the roofs in Dubai and elsewhere. And Jan, by the way, wished a model black. We can do that for you, Jan. So to sun up, Sun Oyster Systems wants to become the leading provider for solar tracking solutions, be it combined heat and power, or be it just electricity. On that basis, we want to grow in the next 4 years to a turnover of 70 million euro with an EBIT of 12 million euro. And for that, we are now raising a 3 million Series A. Thank you for your attention.